Hello kids, in today's English session we are going to learn another letter and it is N. The name of this letter is N. This is small cursive N and its sound is N. Just like the sound of moving aeroplane, it is N. Let's start to write. Here are the two narrow lines and again like M, we are going to start this letter just from the middle of this line. Put a dot over here, make a slanting line just like M. Now make a standing line, go upwards on the same line and make one hum and a flick. It's very simple. In M we have two hums. And in N, we have just one hum. Let's start to write next one more time. Stand a slanting line, standing line, and hum. Slanting line, standing line, and a hum. And make a flick. Very easy to write. Slanting, standing, one hum, and a flick. Slanting, standing, one hum and a flick. Slanting, standing, one hum and a flick. Hope you have understood. Now let's start to read some of the descriptive words that start with N. Here is the picture of nest. It starts with N sound. N, nest. N, nest. Next one is, these are the numbers. So N, numbers. N, numbers. Let's see what the next picture is of. It is of net. This is a net. N, net. Hope you have understood how to write the letter N, its sound, and remember children, make many words with the help of letter N. Thank you kids.